Welcome to the back to the channel, viewers. Make sure to subscribe and like the video. Subscribe and turn off the notification bell so that you don't miss my upcoming videos that I post weekly. Today we have the 2016 Volkswagen Golf, red in color. We look at the interior, exterior and the engine. It comes in the colors of red, white, blue and gray, and even yellow. The exterior looks amazing with the red paint. We see the Volkswagen logo at the front of the grille, the LED lighting providing good night vision, retractable side mirrors and the automatic window sliders. Tire size of 225/45 R17. Front suspension consisting of anti-roll bar, coil spring with gas dampers and lower control arms. The rear suspension consists of the anti-roll bar coil suspension with gas dampers. The rear brake lights plus the indicator lights at the back. The labels of the TSI and the Bluemotion at the back. Maybe I'll need to bring you to speed of what the blue eye motion means. The blue eye motion means that the engine is fitted with technology to improve fuel efficiency and reduce emissions to reduce the gases emitted into the atmosphere. Little space at the trunk to carry luggage during traveling. Let us look under the hood. This is a 1.4 liter engine with turbo certified injection TSI with 4 inline pistons petrol engine capable of releasing maximum torque of 200 newtons per meter and maximum power output of 90 kilowatts per hour. Fuel consumption of this 1.4 liter is 5.7 liters per 100 kilometers. Maximum speed of 200 kilometers per hour. The car is fitted with 6-speed automatic gearbox transmission with ventilated brake disc at the front and open brake disc at the back. The car is capable of reaching 100 kilometers per hour in just 9.1 seconds. The interior of this car does not look fine as the variant model of the Golf 2016. It's a little bit modest, with touchscreen displays for functions such as climate control, radio control and others clearly labeled instrumentation gauge, gear levers and electronics, parking brake knob. Enough space at the center console for glass holders and other things. Unfortunately, it does not have the leather seats. In the steering, the driver is in contact with voice and music volume adjusters, tuners to the radios. Generally, this is a good car for starters who want to experience good driving on a budget. Thank you.